is fair. What's up, guys? It's Yank here with 47 North Gaming. We are back. I'm with Drew here. We are not doing Space Engineers, as you've probably noticed. we are jumping in here. You can change your civilization if you want, Drew. So we are jumping in here and going to play a little bit of Age of Empires instead. So I'm gonna make, teams there, randomize those guys, we'll leave that there. Alright, we're gonna do random maps, map style, standard. We'll do random land map. Difficulty, resources high, population fast, near, normal. Standard, standard. And what do you want to limit our time to?
I don't know.
2 hour limit?
Sure.
Put us at 11:30? All right. 2 hour limit it is. Locked teams. Team together. Yes. No. Sure. Sure. All right. Who do I want to be today? Seeing as I've got only the standard game stuff, is it the Persians that I like? I can't
Don't
remember. I mean, I could always just fall back on the Chinese. I'm almost always the Chinese, it seems like, in standard play.
Just out of curiosity, I don't know if it matters, but on my screen it looks like I'm teamed with AIs.
You can change your own team by clicking on the team button.
Team button.
Or the
Team
lack
button.
thereof. Alright, so see where it says team file or team? How everybody's got numbers and you've got a line?
Yes.
Click on the line. Then you have to be unreadied first.
Ah.
Then you can change your numbers. So you want to be on team one, unless you want to
There we
just
go.
do your own thing, I suppose. It's up to you. I'm not going to say you have to be on my team.
Not put as team one. Well, it's weird still saying, well, it's like it's saying like color wise, like I'm with everybody else, and then you're just your own color. It's weird.
No, everybody's their own color right now. I can't remember if it's the
We'll find out.
Persians. Do I go with them and say, screw it, I'll figure it out, or what? Let's see, where's the castle on here?
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know they had their
Castle.
own like recording feature.
Yep. War elephant. Nope, it's not the Persians. Okay, screw it, I'll be the Chinese. Don't care.
It's been so long, I don't even know what the differences are anymore.
Well, that's what the tech. I was just checking the tech tree.
Gotcha.
Yeah, playing original game data set, so I don't get all my fun little new groups. I mean, I could use the expansion, data set.
Oh, hello, music.
Yeah. Now, I could use the expansion data set and you'd still could play. You just wouldn't be able to do much.
I would just be slightly lacking in technology. Okay. So I'm guessing that's you up in the top right.
Yeah, I'm the only one that you can see at the moment because Fog of War is on.
Yeah.
So, all right. You're gonna start picking berries. You are going to build a mill. You two, I assume, need to go up there to find stuff. You'll go down here because there's sheep. And research loom. Ah, there is gold down here.
Gold's always good.
Oh, yes. Especially with my civilization. The Chinese later in the game require gold for everything.
Hello.
Hi.
Good, there's some gold there.
Sheep found. Where's the sheep? Oh, I'm not gonna steal those from you. Those are yours. Or at least, they're in your area, so.
Areas. Suppose I should probably build a few more of those, build as many as I can. Do
One
do
thing I
do.
really do need to do real quick is set up a recording just in case the internet decides to poop. Since it's been kind of.
Oh.
Normally I just take whatever's streamed across and call that good, but I was looking at the quality and it's okay, but it's ideally. If it decides to crap out any further, it's gonna be basically watching a bunch of blobs play.
Fair enough.
So, do 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 do. There we go. Feudal Age, here we come.
That was fast.
Well, I have a particular strategy with the Chinese, so,
Ah.
and it requires me to be in the Feudal Age before I can really go ham on it.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I'm very I mean most groups that I play, I'm very economic based, but in particular the Chinese are a very economic driven society in this game.
Fair enough.
So
I need you to build houses. I need more houses.
And it's mainly because of the researchables at this level that are required, or that I are words. I require the researchables at this particular age.
Gotcha. You can get a color stone. I'm being scouted. Kind of have a rough idea on what the hell I'm doing.
One thing I would recommend is trying to get to the part of the reason you want to get to the feudal age as well is to be able to build a market.
Yeah.
Because that will be very important for not only the economy later on, but also you can get cartography, which
I
allows you to
just
see
watched.
everything that I'm seeing.
What is. There's a guy with a spear running around. I don't. Not attacking
If he's
anything,
not
just hanging
bothering
around.
you, I wouldn't bother him. Unless you've got a military to back your bothering
Oh,
up
I'm
with.
being attacked now, apparently.
Unfortunately, I can't help. Because I have no military. And I don't have cartography yet. So I can't even see what's going on at your place.
It's weird because it says I'm being attacked. I see.
Well, if they just poked you and decided to keep running, it'll still pop up and say that you were attacked.
Must have been what happened.
It's pretty common early on for that to happen.
Always stick my scout near so I at least have some kind of something.
Alright, cartography. I can see everything you're doing now.
Yay.
You're gonna need, let's see, more houses.
Yep, that's what I was about to make.
Yeah, because ideally, I think what you need is like 10 more villagers. So that way you can have a mining camp, a little bit more prevalent mining camp. You need a lumber.
I say I've got a mining camp.
Yeah, you need to go
I
ham
don't have a
on
lumber
the
camp yet.
lumber, and probably want to get some farms going.
Yeah, if you like.
Because right now I'm stalled out because I don't have enough food, so. I mean, I have enough to suffice along for now, but long term I need. And then don't forget to keep idle villagers moving.
Yep, trying to find this mill, lumber camp there. Don't need dock.
I have an interesting collection of cliffs around me, which could aid my defense network once I start building it.
That was good.
Yes, I just need to know. I just now need to explore them further to figure out how to link it all together so that way I can put up a decent defense without encroaching on my neighbors and pissing them off early on.
Yeah.
Because I've done that before, it is no bueno.
No bueno. And I do have a market now, by the way.
Alright, then I would probably research cartography as soon as you can. Just for the sake of being able to see more of what's going on.
Yeah. Let's see. Which tower? Suppose I could start putting up a little bit of a. Put up a little bit of a defense, anyways. Get a couple towers built. Okay. Fair enough. Hello, I have some cliffs to work with. Let's see how far these cliffs go. Okay, so that's over there. Keep an eye down there. Just my one lonely little tower attacking this one of the other guys' scouts.
Ooh. Accidentally zipped my camera way the heck down the map. All right, so now all right, got a decent enough economy humming along now that I'm at least satisfied.
Cool.
It's not where I want it to be yet, but it's sufficient. My baby military is just in its fledgling stages.
Buildings, yes please.
Sheep found. I found sheep.
You found sheep?
I found a sheep.
Sheep are good. Sheep are good.
They go ba.
Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba.
Alright, so I need a wall building task force. Also need food for said wall building task force.
Yeah.
Also need a plan for said wall building task force. Need to finish exploring these, cliffs, I think, to do that.
Probably a good plan.
Yeah, at least I lucked out on a decent enough spawn to have, looks like, layers of cliff for the most part.
Yeah, got a little bit. Not a lot, though.
Still definitely going to have to invest quite a bit into a wall.
Oh, you little bastard. My scout just got stolen.
By a monk?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't think they could get monks yet. Oh, they're in the castle age, right?
Yeah.
Oh. I better advance faster than I was planning.
Exactly where I was intending to start building that, but
fight back. Okay, the importance of a wall crew has gone up. In particular on my western front. Of course, that's the side that has kind of awkwardness to it. Awesome.
To build things. Blacksmith. I should probably build one of those at some point.
What, a wall?
No, I'm starting on my wall. Military walls.
Fuck off, bud. Stop attacking my villagers for no reason. I need how much? Alright, so I need 5. There we go. When you get screwed over by a stupid knight. Can't get to the castle age fast enough now. Alright, so I need. Don't want to go up there yet, probably. So I'll send you two up there. You're going to continue eastbound.
My south wall is slowly getting more fortified.
Nice.
At least I can.
You have focus a gap in it.
A little bit more. Oh, yes, I do.
Should probably put a gate or something there.
That's what I was thinking. A gate there, and then there's. You know, I'll probably leave the. Yeah. Oh, no, I might claim some of that upper area for myself, so.
Connect to the edge of the world. Oh, damn.
Big old gate right there. You guys can come up here.
My military has been decreased to 0.
That's still better than mine. I still don't have a military.
But you're also not being attacked.
True.
However, I did find this really awesome peninsula of a cliff that I'm putting a castle on.
Nice.
It looks pretty cool. I just now need to defend it. Oh, good. Castle done. I need all the Chukanu you can barf out of it.
Bless my south wall. We have things. You can replant that. Where did you go?
Alright, sacrificing archery range to distract knight while I build up Chukanu workforce.
Get another farm going. You guys can build one more tower. Right there.
Fortified walls.
Where did it go? Spearmen's or militia?
Now you've done it.
What?
Oh, just the knight that's been in here pissing me off. My Chukanu force has now it's starting to grow now, so
gotcha.
Now it's time for me to get back to focusing on my defenses.
Sounds good.
I would agree.
Those. Should probably build a wall there.
Alright, so I need to rebuild my barracks and my archery range. And murder holes. Oh, not enough food. Give me more food!
More
I probably should get
food.
more farms going too, considering I lost
Ooh.
a handful of villagers.
That's probably a good plan.
No relics. Oh, never mind. There is a relic. Get your ass to the relic.
Much of my southern border walled up as I can with some guard towers along the way.
Just be careful about the villagers, mining out the trees
Yeah.
when they get there, because that's always my problem. I have to, now that I think about it, I don't think I've ever played a timed match before. I always have l unlimited amount of time to do what I need to do. So, this is kind of new to me.
It's always good to switch things up.
I suppose so. Just kind of different.
Yeah.
Being like,
So
oh,
you're
you
like,
mean I don't have however long I
you
need
got
to build things up, because
a
there's, if you
lot of
notice in the
cliffs coming
top
for
right,
you.
there is a countdown of years left before
Oh, wow.
we started at, I think, 1500. So I've
Holy
already
crap.
burned through one third of our time.
Wow. Okay.
Oh, I think I've got the pace set to fast too. Shoot, probably shouldn't have done
Yeah, should probably.
that. Oh well, too
So it
late.
seems.
Maybe we'll get a
So
second
I.
match in.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I think I'm used to playing a fast-paced match just for the sake of keeping upgrades and such moving. But I
Yeah.
forgot that the game literally interprets it as it just assumes time's going faster rather than keep, the people move faster. So 2 hours turns into, I think, an hour or something like that. Or an hour and a half, I don't
Oh.
know. I can't remember what the acceleration time is, but. Okay, so I need to focus now on advancing.
I do have enough.
I
Castle Age,
need.
here I come.
What?
It's a Castle Age, here I come.
Oh.
Once I get into the swing of things, I might take me a minute, but you need to rotate. How to rotate?
You can't.
I just had to hover over one of my other
Ah.
contraptions. That's why I meant like rotate placing things.
Oh.
So I've been placing the gates where I want them and then building the wall to connect to them.
Oh, gotcha. You can just build a wall and then put a gate in it too.
Oh, well, just cut out what it needs or something. Nice. That's good to know.
Yep, so that way you can fit it kind of wherever along your wall section you need it to.
I've got most of the area. There's one little chunk that I still gotta box in or gate in, but otherwise everything is walled up.
Really, all you got to do is if you just span that that gap there of cliff sides, you're good because I've got the other cliffs walled off.
That's what I said. That's what I've been doing, just kind of catching the,
Gotcha.
cutting
Yeah,
off
that's so
the.
then like half of these I wouldn't even have had to build. But it was just a safety, I suppose.
Yeah. It's good to have that extra just in the case of.
That backup of, oh shit, they're coming.
Yeah.
So, I guess once you get that wall section built, let me know and I'll lock that other gate open so our so we can pass back and forth if we need to. All right.
That gate.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck. Damn. Uh-oh.